Welcome to A Brief History with HATTy Hatsen. All right, let's start off. Was I a normal kid with a normal brother? Absolutely not. There was no way I would ever be considered a normal kid. And back when I was around 8 or 9, I bumped into this kid, a girl kid, called a Choker. And she got upset at me, and she started to hit me, and my brother pushed her out of the way, which caused her to have a scar under her eye. It wasn't good, just blood everywhere. And she hated me, even though my brother was basically the one to give her the scar. But anyways, when she was 10, she wanted to stab me in my sleep, which absolutely made me absolutely terrified, and I did not like school. And she did this, but when she was 15, she started dating my brother. Oh boy, and she only did that so he would spend all his time with her, which absolutely made me really sad and depressed. Let's see. Everyone at school made fun of me because I would trip all the time. Absolutely beautiful, am I right? Oh yeah, and after my brother found out what was happening, he said, "I'm not dating you anymore," which made Choker upset because she wanted to make me absolutely miserable, but she failed. But when she was 17, she went to a different school. And you thought that would be the end? Well, no. I didn't see my brother for 2 years after a while, and I was good. I was fine. And then he came knocking on my door and said, "Hey, HATTy, hey." And I was like, "Oh, hi, HATTy. I haven't seen you for 2 years." And he was like, "Oh my gosh, what?" And then we were brother and sister again. Yay. And you think it stops there? No. Choker decides to show up again, and now she wants to be friends, but like I'm gonna be friends with someone who wanted to stab me in my sleep when I was only 8 years old. Like, oh my gosh, who does that? And my brother, he actually did fall in love with her this time, like actual love, not fake, just so I could be lonely and depressed. I didn't like it, I didn't want to be alone again, but then he said that she was good, and I believe my brother most of the time. So I was like, okay, sure, let's be friends. And now I had a nightmare, and now everything's bad. You're gonna have to wait for the rest of the comic to come out to hear more. Okay, bye. That has been A Brief History with HATTy Hatsen.